Corey's 50th birthday.
My sister.
My mom.
We're so excited. We're standing right outside of her condo, and she doesn't know this, and she's wanted a new car for the longest time. She has no idea.
Happy birthday. Can you come on downstairs? We have a surprise for you.
Oh, she loves
it. Not me or anything.
Happy birthday.
Happy 50th. Oh,
thank you.
Here's the keys to your new Ford Escape.
Are you serious?
Serious.
These are the guys from Ford.
I love these guys. Get over here. You guys get
together. Hurry, look. You're missing all the balloons coming out.
Okay, you got to go to the driver's seat.
I got to call it to Amanda. Hey, Kay.
Hello. Happy birthday.
Come have a seat inside.
One more surprise.
I'm ready. Yes, 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 yes. Florida, Georgia Live, here we come, Kevin.
I just want to say that we chose the Ford Escape for two reasons. A, it's a wicked awesome vehicle. I have one myself. And also to say a huge thanks to Vaughn Wyatt, who has stood by us for many, many years and donated to the Saskatchewan Brain Injury Association when no one else would. Thank you, Vaughn.